him at least a chance for the manager to try and shape his first 11 for the championship games ahead.
Indeed, indeed. And of course, sometimes those top players, they can just click, they can just form an instant relationship.
Turkey kickoff. Searching pass, looking to play with real width. Looks a good one. And anybody who thought this might take some time to warm up, better think again. One shot, one goal.
Right under the crossbar, Clive, that goal. Goalkeeper, absolutely no chance whatsoever.
Worth another look at this skill and technique there.
The game's first goal arrived after 8 minutes.
Didn't look where he was passing it, did he? Careless.
Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he? Come goal! He skied that one, didn't keep his head over it.
Well, he's missed the target, much to the relief of all the defenders, when I felt he might have hit the target.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. face a chance.
Danger passes, goal kick.
You saw that developing, didn't he? Stop the attack at source.
Exchanging passes.
Made the interception, got it back too easily there. That's just wasting possession. He's got to pass the ball better than that.
Big chance.
Fine stop. Made up the ground to get across to it.
They're often dangerous from these. Who's on the end of this?
Just looking to get it clear. It'll be a throw in.
Tries a shot.
Nah, I can't think that he meant to do that. That was well over.
Keep trying. Next one, you never know. Might find its way into the back of the net.
Chance here. Kicked out.
Had to get to that. There was an attack building there.
Very good at reading the game like that.
Can he get to it?
Ball into the box, might be a chance.
What can he do here?
Oh, the chance goes begging, and still they trail.
The first 45 minutes have produced a closely fought contest. Some have impressed more than others, but the game is in the balance.
It has. It's been an interesting first 45 minutes, and it's not done yet, you know. This is still pretty close.
genuine chance. Oh, what a finish that is! Fine stop, made up the ground to get across to it. Maybe some fresh legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows, maybe save the game. All the players are back out there. The game is back underway.
Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it?
Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. Trey's luck. Oh, yes, there's the equaliser.
I'm sure you won't mind seeing that goal from another angle.
Turkey certainly needed. Either side could win this.
Headed off the danger there. Saw the pass coming.
There's a man free. What a try! Oh, he's hit the post! Can you get?
Well, he won't need reminding that that's a great chance. What a chance that is to give his team the lead.
He's got a chance.
That's just going to be a goal kick.
Substitution.
Here comes the substitute. He's had a long talking to from the manager, who's been mapping out his responsibilities to him.
Good interception. He can win the ball in midfield like that.
Maybe a chance. Cleared their lines. Now can he go through himself? And a blast. Oh, if only he'd kept his head there, they would have been ahead.
Nothing wrong with having a go, Clive. It's great when you've got people in your team that have got the taste for goals. I'd keep giving him the ball as often as I can.
This is a manager who gives a lot of thought to his substitutions, never makes changes for change's sake. Got it over. It was a chance missed, but they've got to get that out of their minds now and create another.
It's important that you stay focused and just keep your composure in a situation like that. That's a good opportunity missed.
Look at this, they've not picked him up. Well struck, hit the bar.
Oh, he got ahead of himself there, Clive. He's seeing that.
It's a clear chance. Confident goalkeeping, didn't just stop it, held it. You really can't pick a winner in this one. I suppose the odds are on a draw, but I wouldn't count on it. He's got away from his marker. Good save that, managed to hold on.
Maybe it'll be interesting to see where the substitute plays.
The whistle has gone, and we've got stalemate here. Nothing between them.